Hey everyone, this is KirbyFan2004, and today I am going to race all the cars in Rev Heads. We have the Starter Pack, the Classic V8 Sports Car Pack, the Classic American Muscle Pack, the GT Pack 1 and 2 and 3, 1, 2 and 3, the Historic Grand Prix Pack, the Race Car Pack, the Supercar Pack, the Street Tuner Pack, the Street Bike Pack, the Off-Road Pack, the V8 Thunder Pack, the Modern Grand Prix Pack, and the Import Pack. So let's start with the Starter Pack. So we're going to race all of them. The first one we're going to drive is the Nissan 350Z Super GT V8. Nissan 350Z Super GT V8. Turn on the display and let's start the engine. Next is the 1000 cubic cylinder V4, is the 1000cc V4. Next is the 4.7 liter V8. It's a muscle car. When you start it up, it sounds like a monster truck from Off-Road Legends. up next is a 1.3 liter rotary engine. Up next is a chainsaw. What the heck? Why the heck would there be a chainsaw? Skip that. Let's see what it does. We don't need a chainsaw. Next is an 1800cc V-twin. Up next is a 6.0 liter V12. Next is a is an AMV 12 GT3. Next is a Ferrari 458 GT3. So that's the starter pack. Next is the classic V8 sports car pack. The first one is a Shelby Cobra. Is a Shelby Cobra from the 1960s. 1966 Shelby Cobra. Next is a 1970, I think, Ford GT40. Next is a Pantera. Then next is a Chevrolet Corvette Stingray from the 1960s. So that's the classic V8 sports pack. Now on to the classic American muscle pack. First, we have a 1968 Camaro, Chevrolet Camaro Z28. Chevrolet Camaro SS. 1968 Chevrolet Camaro SS. Next is a 1969 Dodge Charger. Next is a Shelby Mustang. Is a Shelby GT500 or Shelby Mustang? It's a Ford Mustang Mach 1 from the from 1970. Got the same sound from Off-Road Legends. Next, we've got a Dodge Viper RT10 or SRT10 from 1993. It's got a V10 engine. It's got a V10 engine in it. So that's the classic American Muscle Pack. Next is the GT Pack. Next is one of the cars from Real Racing 3. It is a 2012 Audi R8 LMS Ultra. Next is a Chevrolet Camaro GT3. Next is a Porsche 9997 GT3R. Next is a Bentley Continental GT3 from 2021. Now to pack two of the GT pack. Next is a 2010 BMW Z4 GT3. Next is a 2016 Mercedes-Benz AMG GT3. Next is a Ford GT LM GT3. Next is the 2015 Ferrari FXX K. 2015 Ferrari FXX K. Now here's the GT pack part 3. First, what we have is a McLaren MP4 12C GT3. Next is the Nissan GTR GT3.
Yeah.
Next is the Chevrolet Corvette C7R. Chevrolet Corvette C7R. Then, last but not least of the GT3 pack is the Ferrari 488 GT3. That's all the GT3 cars. Now to the historic Grand Prix. The first one is a 3.0 liter flat 12 engine. Then next is a 3.0 liter V8. Next is a 1.5 liter V6 turbo. Yeah. Next is the race car pack. First one is a 5.8 liter V8. Next is a 1.5 liter TDI V10. Next is a 3.6 liter flat six. Now, next is the supercar pack. The first one is a 5.2 liter V10. Next is a 4.5 liter V8. It's a Ferrari. Next is a 3.2 liter V6. Next is the Street Tuner Pack. First, we have a 3.7 liter V6. Next is a 1.6 liter inline four cylinder. Thank you. Next is a 2.0 liter triple rotor. Next is the street bike pack. First one is a 1200cc V-twin. It's a chopper. Next is another 1200 V-twin. The Ducati motorcycle. Next is a 1050cc triple. Okay, before I get back to the rest, I need to go to the bathroom. Hang on. All right, I'm back. Let's continue. Next is the off-road. First is a 2.0 O-liter flat four turbo. It's a rally car. Next is a 450cc four-stroke. It's an ATV. Next is a dirt bike, 250cc two-stroke. Next is the V8 Thunder Pack. First, it's a 6.2 liter V8. Next is a 5.0 liter V8. Next is an 11.5 V8. It's a monster truck with three gears. Really fast acceleration. Next is the Modern Grand Prix pack. First is a 1.6 liter V6 turbo hybrid engine. Next is a 2.4 liter V8 onboard sound. It's a Formula F1 car. Liter V10 is next. Next is the 2.4 liter V8 with the exhaust sound. Last but not least is the import pack. First one is a 2.4 liter four boxer engine. It is called a Subaru Impreza WRX STI. Next is the 4.8-liter V10. It's an SRT Viper GTS with the onboard exhaust. Here's what it sounds like. Oh, it's not. It's probably a Maserati. I don't know. Now for the exhaust sound. And last but not least is the 3.5 liter V6. That's all the cars, everyone. Anyways, if you guys want to see more of my gameplay videos and in-depth tour car videos, you can click the video box at the come up in the video below. Please check out my channel for my furry videos and in-depth tour car videos. This is me, FurbyFan2004, signing off. See you later.